So we are inside the building. This is where the 9/11 poles are, which is outside.
We're in the south building.
South building, yeah. Elevator mountain. elevator motors. It is the fire truck.
Concerned about what Bin Laden's death will mean for global security and movements. These concerns remain current today as our global military networks continue to plot violent attacks.
Thank you.
just finished from the 9/11 memorial. So this is a mall, actually. It's a Westfield Mall. Let's check it out. Hi guys, so this is Westfield in 9/11. It's a pretty cool spot. Look at that. Have a look around. Further down there, there's only two floors, but it is spread wide. Oh no, three. It's actually Masjid Underground. There's also a PATH train to New Jersey. Look at that. Hi guys, hi. This is the Westfield World Trade Center. Look at that.
We are straight across the road from the memorial, which is where the two fountains are.
There's two floors. Food courts and shops and cafes. Really good. And the subway is also here. And there's also a train going to Brooklyn.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. Amazing, this Westfield. Different. Unique. This is also a Westfield here, but this building is really nice. Of Wall Street, and people are falling in line just to take a photo, so we decided just to take a photo in the side. To the Toro, you can walk to the Statue of Liberty viewpoint. Just put it on Google Maps and you'll find it. It's probably 8 minutes walk. This is Battery Park, Manhattan. At the Battery Park, New York.
You first.
You first.
Uh-oh. I don't know.